everyone. This is Patrice with the Positivity Corner, and I'm back, and we're continuing our series on the number one soul brother himself. I should say soul brother number one, Mr. James Brown. Whew, it's been very enjoyable for me personally because I have a lot of great memories of his music growing up as a kid. It's just good stuff. This particular song that I'm about to play, it's not as well known, I don't think, as some of the other ones that he did. But I really like this one, and mainly because of the music. The horn section on this, what they do in this song is dope. It's just dope. I love the horn parts on this song. I just love them. This song went to, I think it was, let me see. I think it was number 7 R&B, and it was number 35 on the Billboard Hot 100. I like it. It's a favorite of mine. This is James Brown from 1971. And this one is called I'm a Greedy Man.
Pick up on this. Pick up on this. Ha. Hey, I'm a greedy man. Greedy man. I'm a greedy man. I'm a greedy man. Hey. I'm a greedy man. Now, brother, don't
They really, smoking it on that one. That was from 1971, y'all. James Brown with another classic, and that one's called I'm a Greedy Man. Good stuff right there. Wow. Got a couple. I think I'm going to play a couple more from him because I really enjoy him. And as I said in an early video, when I originally went through his discography, I had like 40 to 45 tunes. That I could have played. I just, you know, just picking out a couple of my favorites for y'all. As always, this is the Positivity Corner with Patrice. please like, click, share, subscribe, join the party, push that button for further content. And I will be back with another video.